Okay, here we are. We're on the horse trail. And the plan is to do a loop through Whiting Ranch. Gonna hop on Portola. Go over to Ralph's. Take Borrego Trail to Mustard. And then come down Cactus and Serrano Cow Trail to Live Oak and back out of Gate 5. And hopefully, I'm gonna try to make it all the way up Mustard without stopping. I'm gonna try not to do any hike a bike today, and we'll see how that goes. I'm pretty out of shape. I'm already a little winded, but we'll see. I'll try to give it a good effort. Hopefully I got my slow pro positioned just right. If not, we'll just scrap this whole video. If it looks okay, I'll post it up. Just keep in mind, I am a slow rider. My uphills are painfully slow. But hey, it's better to be out on the trail than home on the couch. It's a beautiful day out. I ride home from work today. The temperature gauge on my dash in my work van said it was about 75, and it feels like it is nice, really nice outside today. Thank God for such good weather. Anyway, I'm not much one for talking. So I'm gonna shut up and enjoy the ride. How's it going, man? Nice day, huh? same here. I just practice every little chance I can. Oh, I'm not either.
Ribs, they fell down at Portola right stop.
Yeah.
Lap-in style. Oh, gee, the Christmas.
It's all right. I don't wear clip-ins anymore. I wear flats.
Man, I got so much power going up that hill. I've always pushed all my life. I'm learning how to use that part of my leg.
When you pull up.
Yeah, it's great.
Yeah, it is nice. Yeah.
Thank you.
All right, take care, brother. Have a good one. Hi there. Hi. Hey, how's it going?
How are you? So many people.
I know, it's a lot. It's a nice day. How's it going, buddy?
Yeah.
Good. Good grief.